And of course, the logical follow-up is when you see Logan, Lara, are you and Marlon starting to talk about?
No, not yet. Of course, I would want to be a mom in the future. That's something that I would want to experience.
Right. Oh, let's talk about Marlon. How are you guys doing?
Oh, we're very good. Yeah. Mm-mm. We're very happy.
You know, I only have one question. I meant to ask you this as a friend. Dahil ang daming beses na nababalita na kayong dalawa ay naghihiwalay, but you'd always get together. Has it been easy, or is this just, you know, something that we read about?
I understand why people would think that we're broken up, because we don't follow each other on Instagram.
Oh.
And we've kept it that way for a while now, for months now.
Why?
Actually. It's just better.
Okay, so it's better.
Because
it works that way.
Parang, para pagka nag-away kami, hindi namin nagiging target ang social media. Alam mo yun, yung parang... It works for us. It's better. Like,
right.
we enjoy it this way. Somehow, it's working for us. So, we just kept it. Parang okay sa amin tuloy. Huwag na. Kasi, pag nag-follow na naman kami, sabihin na, ay, magkaaway pala sila. So, okay na sila ngayon. When this whole time, we've been okay. Marlon's my best friend. And I feel like he knows me the best. And he knows Pia and not Miss Universe. And that's so...
And you like that?
Yeah. I always tell him, like, you're my best friend, and if we break up, can we still be best friends? He said no.
No.
But that means not to break up.
We're not going to get there.
Knowing
Marlon. You've been together for quite a while. That's why sabi ko nga, the logical next question was, kahit papano na napapag-usapan ba? I mean, you know, marriage. Do you guys get to talk about these things?
Right now, and... we've made this very clear to each other. Meron pa kaming mga personal goals
right.
na gustong ma-achieve. Ako with regards to my career and him with regards to his career. Pareho pa kaming merong mga pangarap na hindi pa namin natutupad.
So when people say, what's next? What do you say?
I have a lot of things planned for next year. I'm very optimistic. I mean, I feel like I'm ready to introduce myself as Pia this time. And not... yeah, as Miss Universe, but as Pia.
It'll always be there. Thank you, Pia.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, and thank you for being part of our third anniversary.
Thank you so much, Tito Boy.
And I love
it's
you.
Really
thank
such
you.
A pleasure talking to you.
Of
I
course.
Love you, Tito Boy. Thank you.
Maraming salamat. Tonight, we'll